Kogi State has a new deputy governor less than 3 weeks to the governorship election.
Edward Onoja, a former chief of staff to Governor Yahaya, Bello, sworn in to replace Simeon Achuba. Mr. Achuba was impeached some days ago, but says the process was illegal.
He says he's still the deputy governor.